definitely stole the cat out of here.
It's okay, you said.
Good boy. Really gonna stop right there? Bro, I wanna see it. It's huge! Oh my goodness! Look, they got the same walk and stance. They are the same. Okay, I need to shut up. I need some more of that dilaudid that the hospital gave me. Actually, I don't want it. There she is. So big. You think you're low? Yeah, right. He's like, I just delivered a massive excavator to some kids who were like, honk the horn. I'm gonna get out of the fucking way. Let's get out of the way. He is so happy right now. I mean, what guy wouldn't be happy? That's us. Up there. I'm thinking I would like to start a GoFundMe for this project because, I mean, that would help. And the more money that would come to us would mean the more cool things that we could build. Gotta go up and over this freaking berm over here and into the swamp. Oh, of course, he's like, I'm digging right now. Why there? It's, all Tyler. It's okay. It's, I think it's nearing, like, 7:30 right now. I've had such a long day getting a rental vehicle and then having to do this, too. And get our car out of the freaking tow yard. I'm bruising like a mofo, so I need to get in a bath or something. Yeah. But do it for the YouTube. That thing's fucking huge. Jesus Christ. Oh, there he goes. Oh, he's doing it. He's stoked. He's digging, guys. Tyler just dug with the excavator. He is fucking stoked. Oh, I don't know if you... Okay. Don't do it that way. I'm no expert, but... Oh, I see. I see. Oh, oh, I'm not recording. I'm so sorry. He's gonna pick that up so quick and just, he's gonna be so good at it. He's such a quick learner. I can't wait to learn how to drive this thing. I'm gonna have to have my own little excavator so I can help out. He knows that we should be leaving now because it's getting dark and just, you know. But, like, could you really resist just playing with your new 72,000-pound machine just a little bit?
Watch it.
It's hard. I can't believe this thing. It's so big.
Day. It's the 5th today, I think. My birthday was on the 3rd, which is when the accident was. Hustling, doing everything. He just swapped this van, this U-Haul, for a bigger one. I mean, a smaller one. I'm out of it. Anyways, I'm in pain. We're heading back to Canada today. That's the cover that I put on this so it gets hotter quicker.